gonna be a little something more. I've got a plan in mind, a special thing in store. The light bulb inside my head is get up and play.
And I love your country. I think your people are very warm, very friendly. I'm very excited to see the whole, we've been all over your country, we've seen all over Medellin, and we have seen the countryside. It's beautiful, your people are very warm, very friendly, and I just only wish nothing but the best for Colombian people, and I hope we can come a lot more and meet more of your people, and maybe we can help out some more as well.
It's all okay, 'cause you never feel this way. It's my lucky day.
It's really neat how we can go to different countries and play the exact same game and come together and be like one, even though like we're two different countries and we speak two different languages, but we still end up playing the same game.
Yeah, Colombia is really hot. The game, it's the same in every country, which is cool. It's just there's different like circumstances that we have to play in, like the field right now. We have to take other precautions that we might in our other country, so that's a bit different from where we're from. I think it's really cool spending time with like people, like locals, because you have to like translate on a phone, and I think that's super cool because like we, that's the only way we can talk to each other. But it's really cool having like friends in other countries too now. So yeah.
The culture is amazing. I've already learned so much, and well, yes, obviously a lot, lots of burns, but no, the culture is awesome, and just meeting all the new people, and it's so cool. I think rugby is one of the best sports you can ever play, because it just brings everyone together, and I've learned so much Spanish because of you guys, like, it's incredible. My Spanish teacher will be very proud. yeah, it's just awesome that we've never met these people before, but we're really close friends already. It's only been 3 days, so yeah, it's awesome. Yeah.
Bueno, estar con los jóvenes es una experiencia muy bonita porque uno aprende muchas cosas y son muy divertidos y ya no sé qué más decir.